And rain falling, nobody would like that, and I don't know. Always good to have a little camp, and we outside. Yeah, as you can see, this little jighead. Actually, the jighead worked good, but I didn't get no footage of the fishes. The fish was sapate, a roasting fish. It was too small, so I ended up throwing it back. Sorry if I didn't get any footage of these jigheads. Jigheads really work well. And so it is my first time trying it. And I got you. Thank you. Sorry for not getting the videos with the fishes on these jiggers. The fishes was sapate. It was too small to roast, so I threw it back into the ocean.
Everybody can see it. Say me, I overdo it. Oh, yeah. Hey, y'all have to say, why make you clean so? Y'all have to say, why make you clean so? I agree, smoke a flow through me window. Me, I overdo it.
And here, this was something massive, just grabbed this line and started run, thinking it was a big massive fish, something like grouper, something tarpon, but then I realized it was a big stingray, and so the fight was on. I keep fighting him for about a few minutes, and then suddenly, bam, he came and bust the line. The line was about 60 pound test, so which means it was a massive, nice size stingray. Whoa, that was the fight on the biggest massive stingray that I ever been fighting. Ante De by me, Scorpion Tracks. We did well with approximately 18 silver salmon from sizes 8 to 12 inches. And so it is. Yeah, we outside. You don't know scope. And here it was another pulling silver salmon. Nice eating fish. Hey boy, fish on. Another silver salmon. One, two, three, go!
Won't you take me home and give me wings to
Yeah, it was home time. This was the end of the fishing adventure today with Boots Baba and crew. And I don't know how we're doing it. We outside. I don't know.